it's me, Liza Koshy, your energetic, passionate, enthusiastic host. I was hired because I can get excited about anything, but I'm especially excited about this, and so are you. Look at all those comments, Terry's world, we're living in it. OMG, Liza, hi, hey, I look good, what'd you say? Yeah, that's what you said. Hellfire Club member said, it's my girl Liza, yeah it is. GG2001 and said, I took a break from watching Netflix to watch this. Go back and keep watching, just watch this first, you're right. Freddie, where are you? Good question, Freddie. Guess where I am today? Do not comment, I'll just tell you after this beat. That's right. Netflix has a store at the Grove, baby, right here in LA. And each section of the store is inspired by a Netflix original series, and you can get some really cool stuff, like apparel and collectibles, just in time for the holidays. I told you I'm enthusiastic. So watch this live and shop along right now, my sweet little multitaskers. Click on those links, I know you see them, or that shop button. Better yet, you can go on down to netflix.shop to check out even more online. We actually have a special promo code. I'll tell you right after this. That's right, you can get 30% off right now anything you buy on netflix.shop until 11:59 Pacific time tonight. Just add that code, Netflix Holiday. You know all that cute stuff in your favorite shows that you go scour the internet for to buy after watching those favorite shows? Yes, yeah, stop that, because it's all here today. We have everything you've been looking for, and I'm so excited to walk you through it. I am screaming! Literally, so, okay. All right, that was terrifying. I didn't realize you snuck into everywhere in this look. Am I supposed to choose between these two? Yeah? No? Not gonna head nod? Cool. Y'all, can y'all choose between these two, the blue or the red? Let me know in the chat. Also, I know you have opinions. You love to scream all over the internet. So go vote and go comment. Rhonda22 says blue. Kara says everyone knows red goes faster. Okay, Kara. Spencer808, red. Finstafan, I know you're going to pick red. Okay, you little visionary. Yeah, fine. I'll pick red. So I'm going to take this one. Thank you very much. I'm going to throw this one down. You get it? Because it's part of the game from the Now you nod your head? Okay. All right. It was a reference to the show. I just wasn't randomly aggressive. Anyways, we gotta read this. We gotta find out what we're doing here today. Let's see. Oh, look at that! Hold on, a terrifying character holding an adorable one. Gonna get. This is Chili's. Look how cute. What's your name? Scarlett? Cute! You wanna go on a shopping spree with me today? Yeah? Are we gonna use the discount code? And the employee discount too? Cute, yes we are. So let me read this letter with you, boo. Let's see. What are we up to today? Okay, welcome to the Holiday Gifting Challenge. You will enter three rooms, each featuring products from your favorite Netflix series. Which ones? Tell me. Stranger Things, Bridgerton, and Squid Game. Please read the next part of this in a dramatic voice.
Okay, at each station, you will face a time challenge. You must complete each one to move on to the next show. You may consult the audience for help. That's y'all. Help me out, okay? Good luck. See you on the other side.
Wasn't too creepy. Great! Y'all up for a holiday gifting challenge to the Netflix store? Are you? Where? Where should we start? Where? Comment below, for real. Stranger Things, Bridgerton, or Squid Games? I'll wait. I'm impatient, what'd you say? Cherry said, I love Bridgerton. Please, darlings, let's commence thither. Maybe, we'll see. Jerry said, Squid Games is too scary. Save it for last. Do Stranger Things. Okay, Nancy. Nancy fan said, Stranger Things, come on. And Salvatore said, Stranger Things. Sherman O said, love from Brazil. No, it's Love is Blind, but that's not in the shop. Anyways, all of this, though, is on Netflix.shop. But I think you all wanted Stranger Things. So, let's go. Where do I go, though? What is that? Vecna? V baby? V daddy? Is that you? I think it is. He's calling me. Vecna baby, you know I think you're kind of fine. By kind of fine, I mean extremely sexy. Where you at, honey? Hello? V? VV baby? Oh, there you are. Hi, beautiful. God, I love a bad boy. Look at him. Look at him in all his glory. What's good, baby? What's good? Wow, so we're here. We are in the upside down. Look at him. Don't snap my limbs unless you want to, okay? Hey, yo, Chrissy, wake up. I know you're chilling and comfy on your couch, but come on, wake up, babes. We're going shopping. We have entered the upside down. We are officially in Hawkins. Look. Look at all my friends, they're all here. I've got Will, I've got Steve, Lucas, 11, Dustin, Mike. They say money can't buy friends, but you can buy these. These are so adorable and addictive. I want thousands of them.
all in the same place, all at once.
Oh, hey, what's up? How you doing? Hey, cutie. Hey, Shay. Is this for me? Is this the employee discount code?
I don't know.
The family and friends discount code? Is there any discount code?
No, I don't think so.
Cool. All right. Yeah, I'll read it. Pick your gifts and make it count. Okay, when the clock runs out, so will your time, and you will stay in the upside down forever. Threatening, cute. To escape, you must find an item on the floor of Argyle Surfer Boy pizza van. Okay, number two, this item can be found in Dustin's book bag in the upside down. Number three, welcome to the club. What do you wear to D&D? Okay, and number four, a gift to send Hopper as he waits to escape prison. And I gotta find all of that here. Got it.
You have 1 minute.
Okay, I have 1 minute, and does the clock start now? Yes? Okay. Okay, clear. We're looking, we're shopping. Oh, thick. Oh, high quality. Okay, you should invest in this. Get yours now. Go to the link, click the button. This is well woven. Hello? This is stunning. All right, cute. It's really convenient, my sizes are right there. So this would be something to keep him warm. Oh, okay, you know, I have to give V-Baby on a shirt. Absolutely, that is well designed. Okay, hold on a second. This is getting heavy, I need a basket right now. But, okay, all right, what else we got here? Yup, magic eight ball, scoop that in. We got another magic eight ball, uh-huh, 2-for-1 special. No, okay, let me see what else. This is cute, I'ma do this. Look at that. Okay, collaboration. Love a Monopoly, X collab with Stranger Things. Very cute. Is my timer up? Oh, yep, good timing. What do we got here? Let me walk you through my choices, okay? Right here. Okay. All right, let me do a little unbagging. Welcome to my unbagging channel. Guys, I got a Dustin's book bag for his book bag. I thought he'd love a good board game. So I got him the Monopoly X Stranger Things board game. Isn't it cute? It has a bunch of these little pieces. We've got a pizza, that's Argyle's pizza. We've got a headset, that's Max's clearly. We've got a hat, that's Dustin's. Look at all that, cute! I think Dustin's really gonna like it. Then, because Hopper's in prison, it gets a little chilly in there, he's a little nippy. So we got him some sweaters, look at this. Well, the t-shirts for me, sorry. Has V-Baby on it. This one though, this is so well beautifully woven, look at that. This is nice, high quality. What's the discount code? This is really nice, and I think it's gonna keep him warm in prison. And then for Argyle, what would you find on the floor of Argyle's van? Let me find out. It was the magic eight ball. Look at that. Everybody has decision fatigue nowadays. I know you do too, which is why we're trying to limit it by doing this live so you know what to buy. I rhymed again. But truly, you just ask this magic eight ball anything. I think for yourself, you know, when you can put all of your trust and faith into a ball. Think harder, not smarter. That's the phrase. So check this out. Let's see if we can use it right now. I kind of want to model these, but I'm not sure if it goes with my outfit, but let's ask the ball first if we should model these right now, because I have a walk, honey. Yes, definitely is what the answer in blood said. Nice touch, y'all, nice touch. So see, I can't put this on right now because I look cute, but maybe I know someone with 90% legs. Shay, can you help me? Can you help me come get this commission, girl? Have you ever considered modeling?
Yeah.
You have? Would you consider modeling this with me today? Look at this. We gotta talk about this. But I need you to walk this first before we talk. Go ahead, let me see that strut. That Stranger Things ugly sweater you're making look hot, straight from Hellfire itself. It's Shay. Walking at work. It's payday. Go ahead, Shay. Wait, now this one. Vecna shirt. Ooh, look at that. You think Vecna's cute, right?
Yeah.
I'm not the only creep that does. Look at him. Do you want to buy it? I know you do. Keep going, Shay. Keep going. The sales are through the roof right now. Go ahead. What's the discount code? Don't walk away. Okay, well, that's it. Did you buy it yet? You're gonna, I know, you should. Go check out netflix.shop right now to get your very own. What, you wanna see it? You wanna see me walk it too? Yes, go Shay, go, walk. Work. That was very, are y'all buying? Are y'all selling this? Come on now. Here, wait, let me see this side real quick. Look at that. Well designed, right? They're cute.
But the queen has discount code.
No? Okay, sorry. What'd you say about the queen?
The queen has summoned you. Let me pack all of this up for you.
Oh, perfect.
And get it ready. Some
okay, thank you.
Yes, girl.
Oh, so do I need to go this way?
Yeah, yeah. Next challenge.
The queen?
Yes.
Queen? Not you, queen. This queen. Queen?
The queen doth beckoned me. Of course she does. And so it shall be, thou shall I be there. That's old English, also in proper English, and possibly Australian. Let's go! Look at this place! I feel like a princess. Look at those beautiful, dainty dresses over there. This is definitely Australian. We've undoubtedly, though, stepped into Shondaland's Bridgerton. And look at Scarlett just waiting for me with her little legs crossed. Hey, girl, you're right. We do gotta sit up straight and proper for the queen, yes. What do we have it over here, though? What is this? Thank you. Let's read it. Gifting. Is like a wager. Did I say that word right? Cool. Gifting is like a wager, a gamble of the heart. Sweet memories if you succeed, but only regrets if you get it wrong. You must find, 1, refreshments befitting of a diamond of the season. 2, grab something to ensure you smell like lilies. 3, choose a gift you would find on the queen's vanity. Okay, 3 things. Got it. How much time do I have, though?
Oh, there you are. Go ahead, tell me.
You have 30 seconds.
30 seconds. Did it start now?
Yeah.
It did. It started now. Okay.
Got it.
Let's go shopping. Whoop. Let's get it. Hold on. What do we got here? Oh, my God. I love y'all this season. Okay, what do we have here? Cute. Lady Whistledown's Penelope. We all know. Spoilers. Okay, we got this. Oh, yes. Pat McGrath. Cute. Love, 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 love. We're going to pull some different palettes. Okay, what else we got? Oh, I need some. Honestly, I just need it right now. Okay, cool. Thank you. What else we got? Macarons? Those ain't real. Don't eat those if you come to the store. Let's see what else. This is perfect for holiday gifting. Ooh, should I get a candle? I'm gonna grab one of these. I wanna give this. My sister would love this. We do have a tea set. Hold on. My sister loves tea, and by that I mean gossip. She won't shut her little yapper. But we need a little vessel over here. Is that the timer? Okay, fine. All right, let me show you what I got. All right, let's walk it through. Check this out. I was thinking for refreshments fit for the season's diamond of the season, she needs a vessel for her refreshments and accoutrements, no? So I went with this classy little gift set. My sister's one of those healthy girlies who doesn't have a problem, so she drinks tea and not coffee. Putrid, I know. But we shall guzzleth whatever liquideth we chooseth and gossip. And I thought to be groomed for Her Majesty's standard, anyone's standard should at least be soap. And if it's not, then raise your standards, you foul beast, you washy, dirty old hands. So I got some soap for a gift that you would find on the Queen's vanity table. Well, a major makeup from the Pat McGrath X Bridgerton collection, of course, is the gift of choice. Look at this. This is stunning. Absolutely stunning. Oh, my God. That's wow. Go tighter on that. Go as tight as you possibly can on that. Get that. Oh my gosh. What do y'all think in the comments? Let me know. After I swatch it. I'm swatching. I put my finger on it. It'd be weird to sell that to another customer. I'm taking this home with me. That's right. That's beautiful. Look at that pigment. Thank you, Pat, for the pigment. Patment. Patent that. This is so beautiful. Oh, yep. Okay, but wait. There's more swatches. Hold on, honey. Look at this. We've got a gorgeous eyeshadow palette. These are all such beautiful colors, and they pop on every skin tone, especially pop on, I think, darker skin. It's so stunning. Look at this. Whoop. Just one swatch, and it gives that much pigment. That's stunning. Absolutely stunning. Very cute. Very cute. Okay, my sister is going to love these, and I'm going to love them because I'm going to steal them back. Now, I also have, where'd she go? A candle. Because who could forget that ridiculously hot scene between Daphne and the Duke? When one burns for someone who does not feel the same. You burn for me? Yeah, that. I loved that season one with Daphne and the Duke. Yo, Shay, what was your favorite season?
Season 1.
Season 1?
Yeah, did you see Daphne and the Duke?
Hot. This is a bomb product for that scene. Thank you.
I will burn for you.
Thank you for your work. I'm a big fan, Shay. Big fan. Look at her walk away. She's still in model mode. That holiday paycheck's coming through. Their romance was definitely a hot flame, but Kate came out on top this past season. She better represent. Ugh, that was such a hot season. Is that wet shirt that Anthony wore, is that available in store? Because I would love that. Okay, I heard that. I've been in this game long enough to know what that means. We're going on to the next challenge. Hold on, let me pack up my bags real quick. One second. Oh my God. Okay, all right. What's up? What you got? Thank you. Cue fit. Nothing. I get nothing.
Yeah, hold on, I need a little bit more. No, I don't get a discount code, so I'm gonna just take these macarons instead.
Thank you. Moving on. Okay. I hate this game, but I love this game. Hey, Shay, can we pack this up over here? I got a challenge to do. What do we have, though? Look. Okay, uniform. Love our men in uniform. Let's see, what else do we have? More friends. I'm gonna catch them all. These are all for me. I don't have a problem. I do. Cute, very cute. I like it. I hate it. Hell no. I know what you did in the show with your beady little eyes. I'm not moving. I know my lips are very enthusiastic, but that doesn't count as movement, okay?
It's just a story, girl.
You're right. Okay, so what's this challenge all about? Let's read it. Let's get into it. What is it?
Welcome to Squid Game. Do not read in a dramatic voice.
Got it. Okay. The rules are simple. Find the gifts required, and you'll win the ultimate prize. To win, you must find an item that would help you succeed in the Squid Game. Okay, that's number one. Number two, choose a gift that would help you escape the Squid Game. Okay. Number three, find an item that the guard has on his dresser at home. Okay, but I don't know how much time I have. Shay, how much time do I have?
15 seconds.
I'm sorry, what? Which one of y'all said that? Oh, what's up? Okay, cool, 15 seconds, let's go. Friends, yes, I want more of these. Okay, so we got one of these. This, big friend, okay, cute. I hope they don't sell her. No one will buy you, no one. And then what do we have over here? Ooh, yes, uniform, done. 15 seconds up. Hey, psst. Is it up? Only had one line. Okay, so we've got three items, we're good. These three, so okay, let me walk you through what my choices were. So, if you wanna win the challenges, you've gotta dress like a winner, am I right? Which is why I'm gonna dress like the winner of the show, or the game, sorry, it's real. Number 456, it's genuinely high quality and comfy, I like this. This is thin, feels absorbent in the armpits, and yep, we leak from there, that's for sure. So this is for me. Now for choose a gift that would help you escape the Squid Game, dress up as a guard. Am I right, Mr. Guard? Come on down here. Do what Shay did. Come on, give me this strut down the stairs. Bow. I don't even know if you can see, but go ahead, walk. Work, bring it back. Come on now, work. Yes, sold to me. I will also be getting this. You can go on up there if you want. Good luck. Actually, no, you're walking into walls. Oh, okay. All right, you okay? Just put that on her, Bill. And last but not least, for find an item the guard has on his dresser at home, I'm gonna get the Bear Brick collector's items for this front man who would definitely be self-absorbed. He's a little obsessed with himself. He's kind of having toy versions of himself on his shoulders, telling him yes and yes, you're amazing, whispering sweet nothings into his ears. That's the kind of vibe I got from him. So, limited edition Bear Brick collection for him. That, do y'all collect these? You should, go ahead. Go to netflix.shop. I got you, use the promo code 30% off. What was that? That was a different sound. Does that mean the challenge is complete? I think it is. Cue those unexpected, unnecessary cannons that are actually necessary. Go, back. Come on in, Shay. Come here. Hey, guard. What's your name? Come on, we warmed up enough. Come on now, tell me your name.
My name's Michelle.
Hey, Michelle and Shay. Y'all crushed it today. Yeah, that's right. We had an amazing time, and I hope you did too. Let me know in the comments below what you got. But thank you so much to Netflix. Thank you to y'all, Michelle, right?
Michelle, dab it up. Let's get it. I'm so surprised you can see. That's really impressive.
And yo, Shay, thank you so much for modeling the products. I know you bought it based off of that walk. Walk that walk. Talk that talk in the comments. Wish each other happy holidays. Happy holidays to my sweet boss at Netflix. I wish I could be here and be your shopping shaman here in person, but go online. Go big and go home. You stay right there and shop everything you saw on this live at netflix.shop. See all the stuff that we grabbed today. Get that stuff for your mom. Get that stuff for your sisters, your brothers, and everybody around you. I'm wishing you all a big, bright, bingy holiday season. Say bye, y'all. Bye.
This music
is bumping, right?
You can't move in that. You literally can't move in that.